Two more information on the officer-involved shooting in front of Jaguars. The El Paso Police Department have released the photo of 29-year-old Cantrell James Miller. Police say he fled the scene last week and was arrested this past Sunday. 29-year-old Damian Arce and 27-year-old Taisha Molin were arrested on the day of the incident.